Zoe and I played the clarinet. Robert W. Smith is one of the most popular and prolific composers of contemporary and orchestral literature in America today. He composed our next selection titled Benjamin Franklin and the Art of Music. This composition was premiered in 2010. Ben Franklin was one of the key leaders and founding fathers of the USA. He was a leading author and printer, political theorist, politician, postmaster, scientist, inventor, satirist, civic activist, statesman, and diplomat. He invented the lightning rod, bifocals, the Franklin stove, the carriage odometer, and the glass harmonica. You can hear Jan Slezka playing the electronic version of the harmonica on his keyboard. This piece of music was inspired by Benjamin Franklin's love of music. Here it is, Benjamin Franklin and the Art of Music by Robert W. Smith.